Sounds like we got another passenger on the SS-8 getting any.
Hello. 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 Wonderful day, marvelous day. You two look grand. Where's Daphne?
Who shoved a bluebird in you?
You know the SS ain't getting any? Man overboard.
You and Daphne?
Last night, Daphne and I engaged in sweet carnal delights.
Did you say carnal or caramel?
I gotta go wrap Roz's birthday gift.
Oh, I forgot about Roz's birthday. You don't have anything I could give her, do you?
Well, let's look, maybe one of these books. But
for God's sake, Niles, I mean, how could you forget her birthday? It's the whole reason we're having dinner.
Well, forgive me, I've been a little distracted lately, especially last night. And again this morning. Oh, dear God, if Daphne knew I was speaking so indiscreetly, she'd be mortified.
And just when I thought I'd worn him out, he flips me over like a griddle cake, and off we go again.
Niles?
I couldn't catch my breath. It was like a marathon. I tell you, he spoiled me for any other man.
Fraser's brother, Niles?
And guess how he woke me up this morning.
Oh, shut up already.
Okay, birthday girl, come on over here and open some gifts.
Hello.
Hello yourself.
All right, you two, let's pay attention. This is Roz's birthday. This gift is from Niles.
Happy birthday, Roz.
It's a crock. With a chip lid and a dead bee. Thank you, Niles.
Glad you like it.
Oh, you know, I think I left your present in my room. Niles, will you help me with it?
Oh, of course. He'll be back very quickly.
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 You don't think they're gonna...
Oh, I have no idea.
Try not to think about it.
Wow, he really is good.